Hello and welcome back to my next video. Today we'll be playing Zelda Breath of the Wild Master Mode. Probably use a not as good weapon for this. Torch is an evil weapon. Wow, I'm so strong. Can't believe I killed a guardian with one hit with a torch. Wow. What a treasure chest! Okay, wait, I'm just gonna stop. That's just painful. Just like even to say. I like that. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, thought I had rupees, but I guess not. And I'm not gonna bother to get any. Might as well get some fairies while we're at it. Whoopee. Oh man. At least we didn't waste our bomb arrows. Huh? I drew bees. Why does that owl sound like it's in the room with me? It legit sounds like it's actually hooting in real life. Oh wait, there's another door up there. Now that we've got fairies, next priority is getting a horse. Probably a good one, but with those Zendara carrots, you might be able to get a very, very good one. If anyone knows what I mean, we're gonna get Princess Zendara's horse. Because honestly, I can never find a good horse in this game, except that one, because that's always just a good horse. The best horse I think I've got had like 4 spurs, which is not that good. And I've played for so long. Other than Princess Zelda's horse. Wrong. Is this the wrong teleport? Oh, no, that's not the wrong teleport. I really don't want to land in that water. I really, really don't want to land in that water. Well, we might as well just get to it. For a couple of seconds. I just like to just warm up to our death. Well, almost our death. This is the stables right here, and then right nearby is the service box. If I remember correctly, it's over here. A second was beeping. I'm like, why isn't it beeping? Well, now that we've got the shrine, we can teleport here to the stable. We go. We talk to him. Go get the horse. After we cook up some meals and then Bella can shine out. And bam. We got Princess Zelda's horse. Already. Yeah, here we go. I just need to talk to Beetle so I can sell some that opal. Okay. actually have enough money to register my horse. No, I'll keep that. I'll just give him the opal. Opals, I guess. Just take them. And now to go get the horse. It's going to be very helpful. Honestly, I wonder how many people actually, the first horse they go to get is actually just Princess Zelda's horse. I wonder. Oh no. One kind of annoying thing is I wish I had a horse. To get this horse. Good, I completely forgot where Sephora Hill is. Oh man. At this point, it's literally just gonna be better to. This is why the maps in Zelda Breath of the Wild are really valuable. They do not get enough credit. Thank you. And what tree don't see if Princess Sabah's horse is here or not? Go down the hill, but. Do we have any friend? No, we do not. And I do not have fire. That's just great. Maybe it's just not the right time, it won't be the right time to sing. Now? Why is the water now? Of course there is not. Just of course. Just my luck. Zelda's horse is like a journey within itself. Use Wi-Fi that I can most certainly reveal a lot easier.
Hi.
Yes, then go to the floor now. Get Zelda's Princess Zelda's horse. Princess Zelda's horse. And then we'll be good. I go up. And then hopefully Princess Zelda's voice will be there. It was either that or it's like nighttime. Way in the noon. But I really don't think it's at nighttime. Imagine if it was at nighttime though. Oh no! And food. Now, to the stable we go. Nice, 5 squares. Not the burb! Not for a burb! Now we run. No particular reason. Yeah, I do.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm sure. I wonder what I could name it. Only if I know it, if I knew its previous owner's name.
Ah!
No, never mind. Yes, I do know about her. Well, it would be better once I get that. The stuff for the horse. No, thanks. Let's board this horse.
Thank you for watching. That's it for this episode, and goodbye.